BPH is rarely discussed, and some men might not even know BPH by its name. BPH is short for benign prostatic hyperplasia. It's the enlargement of the prostate in older men as they age. February is Black History Month, where we reflect on the past, current, and future advancements of the Black community. Not only does this include civil and social progress, it also includes other aspects like health and wellness in the community. Are we doing enough to support senior Black men who experience BPH, let alone senior men overall? This month we want to continue bringing awareness of BPH so that men of all backgrounds can be more active about their prostate enlargement that comes with older age. About half of men in their 40s-50s may develop BPH, and that statistic goes up to 90% for men in their 80s. Although statistically Black senior men have lower incidence rates of BPH, it's still important to help Black men maintain their prostate in older age so they can continue to live a good quality of life. Our hope is also to see more Black men and women enter into the fields of urology, naturopathy, traditional Chinese medicine, geriatrics, general physician practices, and researchers who can put a spotlight on the study and awareness of BPH to the public. Let's create a world of diversity in the health field so that more discoveries can be made and more knowledge can be shared to support patients with conditions like BPH.